May God be blessed on this beautiful afternoon he's given us. I bless God who has allowed me to be before his children. I bless God for this opportunity he's given me. I bless God for the man of God for allowing me to be here before God's people. May God receive the glory. I bless God for all the mothers and fathers and all those who serve the Lord in this place. And also the children. May the Father be elevated. A theme for this afternoon. When evangelist was speaking, I always say he always goes into what I'm about to speak about. He always mentions what I will speak about. I say, Holy Spirit, otherwise he will confuse me. I don't want to be confused. I want you, Holy Spirit, to guide me as you prepared me today. I started to speak, but I said, let me not go too far with it. Our theme for today is the mystery of the night. The mystery of the night. Many things happen during the night. Good and bad things. There are many things that happen during the night. There are many transactions that happen. And during the night is when people come before the Lord. There are many openings that happen and also people who destroy other people's lives. A mystery is something that is hidden. It's something that is unknown. Something that cannot be accessed through a person's intelligence. Mystery. It's something that is hidden. It's unknown.
It
cannot be accessed through human intelligence. The night is what happens after day has passed.
Le mystère de la nuit.
The mystery of the night. Many things happen during the night. There are many issues that can also occur during the night. God wants to show us good and bad things that happen during the night this afternoon. The book of Proverbs tells us, let me be seated and hear the instructions coming from the Lord. My son, please sit down and listen to the instructions coming from the Lord. If we're going to 1 Kings 4:16-28.
La Bible nous dit, alors deux femmes prostituées vinrent chez le roi et se présentèrent devant lui. L'une des femmes dit, pardon mon Seigneur, moi et cette femme nous demeurions dans la même maison et je suis accouchée près d'elle dans la maison. Trois jours après, cette femme est aussi accouchée. Nous habitions ensemble, aucun étranger n'était avec nous dans la maison, il n'y avait que nous deux. Le fils de cette femme est mort pendant la nuit parce qu'elle s'était couchée sur lui. Elle s'est levée au milieu de la nuit, elle a pris mon fils à mes côtés tandis que ta servante dormait. Et elle a couché dans son sein. Et son fils qui était mort, elle a couché dans mon sein. Le matin, je me suis levée pour allaiter mon fils et voici, il était mort. Je l'ai regardé attentivement le matin et voici, ce n'était pas mon fils que j'avais enfanté. L'autre femme dit, au contraire, c'est mon fils qui est vivant et c'est ton fils qui est mort. Mais la première répliqua, nullement, c'est ton fils qui est mort et c'est mon fils qui est vivant. C'est ainsi qu'elles parlèrent devant le roi. Le roi dit, l'une dit, c'est mon fils qui est vivant et c'est ton fils qui est mort. L'autre dit, nullement, c'est ton fils qui est mort et c'est mon fils qui est vivant. Puis il ajouta, apporte-moi une épée. On apporta une épée devant le roi et le roi dit, coupez-en deux l'enfant qui vit et donnez-en la moitié à l'une et la moitié à l'autre. Alors la femme dont le fils était vivant sentit ses entrailles s'émouvoir pour son fils et elle dit au roi, « Ah mon Seigneur, donnez-lui l'enfant qui vit et ne le faites point mourir. » Mais l'autre dit, « Il ne sera ni à moi ni à toi. » Coupez-les et le roi prenant la parole dit, « Donnez-en la première à l'enfant qui vit. » Et ne les faites point mourir. C'est elle qui est sa mère. Tout Israël a pris les jugements que le roi avait prononcés et l'on craignit le roi, car on vit que la sagesse de Dieu était en lui pour le diriger dans ses jugements. Parole du Seigneur. Zambé Azwana Elokumu. Maloba nzambe toto tanga na après-midi ya lelo.
The word of God that we've just read.
Ezo tali sabiso bande komi balé basala ki ba prostituer.
We see that there were two prostitute women.
Basi oyo basala ki na bango basi andumba.
These women were prostitutes.
Na ki ndumba na bango basu bazemi.
And they fell pregnant.
Bafanda kape bango mi balé na ndako wana.
They lived in one house together.
The
first woman gave birth.
3 jours après, Muninga aye kobota.
3 days later, the other gave birth.
Malobanza melobi na biso ete balali balala ki butu moko.
The word of God says they slept one night.
Moko mwana na ye na se apongi alaleli mwana na ye kufi.
One woman slept on her baby and the baby died.
Mususu na pongi wana kaka. Muninga zaiti akolala azui asale change apesi mwana o azai akokufa yazui mwana o yabo moyi atie kote naye.
And the woman whose child had died swapped the baby with the living child.
Bibelo bina biso na tongo tongo balamuki muninga lingi amelisa mwana naye.
The first woman woke up and wanted to feed her child.
Amoni te mwana ona azai akokufa.
And saw that the child was dead.
Bibelo bina biso atalie attentivement.
The Bible says she looked at him carefully.
Tant atalie comprendre que o esa mwana na ngati.
And she saw that this was not her child.
Ayebisi mwasi wana.
She told the other woman.
Tant comprendre que esa mwana na ta comprendre que mwana na za kokufa.
When she understood that it wasn't her child and that it was dead.
Reaction imposo na lingye pa mwasi wana aganga kite.
The first reaction from the woman that I liked was that she didn't shout.
Alela ki pete.
She didn't cry.
Ayebisi alobi o esa mwana nga te pesa nga mwana nga po yom to suye.
She said, this is not my child. Give me back my child because you took him.
Maloba nzambe alobi mwasi wana msua wana mduma wana msusa wangani.
And the Bible says the second woman refused.
Mwasi alibosua kena dosi wane pa ya roi.
The first woman took this issue to the king.
Tawa keye pa roi.
When she got there,
I expliqué problème dengue zalaki.
She explained what the issue was.
And
before the king, the two women were speaking back and forth. One said, "This is my child." The other said, "No, this is my child. Yours is dead." The Bible says, the king said to his servants to bring him a sword. And the king wanted to cut the child in half to split them between the women. The Bible says the woman whose child belonged to her did not feel well in herself. She said to the king not to kill the child but to give it to the second woman. The second woman who the child didn't belong to told the king to cut the child in half so that they both get a piece. The Bible says the king said it, the child belonged to the first woman and not the second. The whole of Israel heard this judgment from the king and worshipped God for this wisdom he gave him.
Le mystère de la nuit.
The mystery of the night.
Na butu esana makamu ebele le kaka.
Many things happen during the night.
Na histoire autour de la.
In the story you've just read.
Basiomi bale bazaki na bazaki bandumba ebisibiso.
Both women were prostitutes.
Na kindumba na bangoto kola peut-être ngana otokoye bake mwaso azaka ndumba alingane oswaze mite.
We may know that many prostitutes don't like to get pregnant.
Mwaso azaka ndumba azo vivre na nzoto na e alinga nzoto na abota te po parce que soki aboti akobebi sa marché.
And normally prostitutes don't like to get pregnant because if they do then they ruin their work.
Mais basio mi bale na kindumba na bango bazwa ki zeni.
But in what they were doing, they both fell pregnant. And because of what they were, the nature of what they did, they didn't know who the father was. But we do say that a woman always knows who the father of her child is. Maybe they did know. The word of God says when they both gave birth,
moko asali échange, je suis bébé muninga parce que bébé nazaki akokufa.
One swapped the babies around because hers had died.
Le mystère de la nuit.
The mystery of the night.
Makamwe pele eleka na kati ya butu.
Many things happen during the night.
Butu lokola toke na ngona butu lokola butu normal.
Let's take the night as we take it every day, as nightfall.
Butu na butu, esa mwa pasi. Mwana mwa si vraiment abimi. To mwana abimi na ndaku ye mwa akego tambola na nzela. Atambola tambola na eka aboye mwako na nzela. Na voiture te na makolo, la pasi.
It's difficult for a child or a woman to be wandering around in the streets during the night. Many things happen during the night. People are killed during the night. People are assaulted during the night. Many people do bad things to people during the night. Especially if you find yourself in a place where there are no people. People can be kidnapped or have their throat slit during the night.
Makambo nyoso o esalami na kati ya basio mibale esalami na kati ya butu.
What happened to these two women happened during the night?
Le mystère de la nuit.
The mystery of the night.
Na butu basali mwasi oyo azalaki na mwana azalaki akokufa asali échange na mwasi oyo mwana na azalaki na bomoi.
The woman with the dead child swapped her baby with the woman who had the living child. During the night, many exchanges happen.
Na katikati ya butu, ba transaction ebele salamaka.
Many transactions happen during the night.
Na katikati ya butu, ba decision ebele esa ezwa maka.
Many decisions are also made during the night.
Soto songi peut-être en Afrique, peut-être awa na yebi mingi te, mais soki exemple boza na matanga, tokoningi bo fande la lika mingi mi ba fande aka na butu.
And if we take Africa for example, when people are mourning, this tends to happen during the night.
Ba fande na butu pour que ba solo la.
They stay together during the night so they can talk.
Na yebi peut-être pourquoi ba il faut ba fande na butu.
I don't know why it has to happen during the night. Even during the day, wherever they find themselves, they always like to speak during the night. Many things happen during the night. Between the two women, the woman who the living child belonged to,
mwasi wana azalaki attentif te.
The woman whose child died was not attentive.
Mwasi wana azalaki distrait.
She was distracted.
Mwasi wana, comment se fait-il que yo zana bébé, ona la putu mobimba, on ningala te, ona mukate.
How can you sleep throughout the night knowing that you have a baby and not even move?
Nazo yeba mwasi nyoso, oya poti ne bandeli wana, pongi ekima akaka, pongi ekata na akaka.
For most women, at the beginning when they have a child, it's difficult to sleep.
Et ça va pas si pour te moi si on a outi ko bota, ala la vraiment donc butu mo bi malali na ye butu nyoso.
It's difficult for a woman who's just given birth to sleep throughout the whole night.
Mais moi si on yo alala ki butu mo bima.
But this woman slept throughout the night.
Asana bébé mais alali na epongi.
She had a baby but she fell asleep.
Azana bébé na ye li pamboli na ye mais alali.
She had her blessing but she slept.
Ayo katate tang ba ye ko ningisa ba ye ko longola bébé wana na kati na ye.
She didn't even feel how the baby was taken away from her the first time.
Pongi andenge ni mwasi wana lalaki.
What sort of sleep was she having?
Mwasi o ayaki ko zwa bébé.
The woman who took the living child.
Mwasi wana na kati na ye.
In her,
azalena makanisi mabe.
She had bad thoughts.
Azalena motema mabe.
She had bad thoughts.
Yemo wana luluko la mama azui alaleli mwana na e tufe mwana na e.
First, she suffocated her baby by sleeping on it.
Tama kompante kentenga e tufe mwana na kufi.
When she understood that the child had died.
Alors, à l'amour qui habite, tiens, ça l'échange. La paix, c'est où il y a Koufinga, la joie. Oh, la joie. Oh, il y a Zara Bomoy.
She decided to swap her baby with a living child.
Dans le mystère de la nuit.
Let's say the mystery of the night.
Ma kamwe belé le kana boutou.
Many things happen during the night.
Boutou, et quand il y a un toqué sur le plan, n'a même pas le quoi le plan prophétique.
If we look at the night in the prophetic sense, night can be a time of distraction. Instead of giving yourself to the things of the Lord, you're distracted. Instead of coming closer to the Lord, you're leading your life and see things as normal.
Butu, exactement oyo, mutu aza musika na maloba nzambe.
The night is when a person is far from the word of God.
Bible lobi la Bible sura mokanda Psaume 119 verset 105.
The Bible says in the book of Psalms 119.
Bible lobi ete ta parole est une lampe à mes pieds.
The Bible says your word is a lamp at my feet.
Et une lumière sur mon chantier.
And the light that shines my camp.
Mutu oyaza musika na maloba nzambe.
Someone who is far from the word of God.
Mutu oyaza musika na vie de prière na eza kolala.
Someone whose prayer life is stale.
Oh maloba nzambe lobi na biso na mukanda ya 1 Thessalonians 5:17.
In the book of 1 Thessalonians 5:17.
Priez sans cesse.
Pray without stopping.
Mais mutu oyo oyaza azoleka na terre molili.
The person going through darkness.
Makamwana nyoseza musika na ye.
All these things are far from them.
le mystère de la nuit.
The mystery of the night. Many things happen during the night. If you're not alert, you see that many bad things enter our lives.
The
night is when we are distracted. It's the time where you're supposed to come closer to the Lord, but you're in distraction. The Bible tells us in the book of Ephesians, wake up you who are asleep. You who are sleeping among the dead, wake up. God wants you and I to wake up. God wants you and I to be alert. The woman whose child was taken, if she had been alert, her baby wouldn't have been taken. The baby is a blessing. Baby is a blessing the Lord has given us. The baby can be your marriage. Baby can be your good health. The baby can be your children. It can be your work. It could be all the good things the Lord gives us. If you don't know how to take care of it, it will be taken from you. It will be stolen from you.
The mystery of the night.
The mystery of the night. There are many things that happen during the night. During the night, people's blessings
are taken.
When you are distracted, your children's blessings are taken. There's a word that was preached to us the first day the church was
in Psalm 112.
In the book of Psalms
112.
The Bible tells us, all parent that fears God, all parent that loves God, their children will be blessed. If a parent fears the Lord, that means they're coming close to Him, praying to Him. A parent who prays for their child or loves God, no one will steal their destiny. No one will take away
their
children. No one will take their children's
destiny.
Because you'll be alert.
You'll
be alert through everything that goes on with your
children.
You'll be alert with everything that happens in your home. The first woman was not alert. She was in distraction. In complete distraction. How can you have a blessing and you sleep throughout the night? You didn't wake up at least
once.
Even if the baby doesn't fuss, you still need to
eat.
I'm sure this was her first baby. And every mother who has a first child. But how can this woman sleep throughout the night? How did this woman not even wake up once just to look at her child?
Le mystère de la nuit.
The mystery of the night. Many things happen during the night in many of
them.
Many exchanges happen during the night.
The
night is when someone is distracted. When you're not praying as you should because you're distracted, many things enter people's lives. Many things enter people's
lives.
You'll be surprised to find that something had been in your home for quite some time. This happens during the night. When you're distracted during the night,
makama bebele kokota na kati ya vina yo.
Many bad things will enter your life.
Makama bebele kokota na kati ya libota na yo.
Many bad things will enter your.
Zamba zo senga ngana na premier tia leto za le veye.
God wants your night to be alert.
Zamba zo senga ngana yo na premier tia leto.
God wants your night to be people who are alert in everything.
Don't be
just wandering and distracted.
Because
in that distraction, many things will be taken from you.
And
during that distraction, people can take good things from
you.
People can also put bad things in your life or in your home. The Bible tells us these women took their issue to the king. It was good that the woman didn't want to just discuss it with the other one, so they took this issue to the king. In things that you can't deal with in your life, in things that just suddenly happen in your life, where do you take your issue? This woman understood that she needed to go to the king. Back in the days when they chose kings, they wanted to govern and judge the people of God. They brought their issues to the king. They said to the king, this is the issue we have. When you have problems, where do you take your issues to? When you see complications in your life, who do you take your issues to? Do you want to deal with it on your own? Or do you take it to God? Although the women were prostitutes, they still took the issues to,
sorry,
to the king. When we have issues that happen under distraction or by ignorance, we take it to God.
Le mystère de la nuit.
Mystery of the night. When they brought the issues, the king heard them and said to his servants to bring him a sword. The sword is the word of God. The Bible says that God's word is like a blade that is double-sided. It separates the flesh from the spirit. When you bring your issues to God, God will know how to deal with your issues. God will give you reason. The Lord gave this the first woman reason.
Le mystère de la nuit.
The mystery of the night. Many things happen during
the
night. Many bad things happen during the
night.
In the beginning, we said there were good and bad
things.
Someone who is alert will receive good things during the night. Someone who is alert will receive many good things during the night. The word of God shows that Jesus Christ. During the night, he would wake up to go and pray. The Bible says Jesus would wake up when it was still dark. He went to seek the Lord. He went to pray to God. That's why Jesus Christ, when they would bring someone to him, he won't pray for them, but he will speak.
Na butu mutu oya lukaka nzambe na butu.
Whoever seeks the Lord during the night.
Mutu apusa na repai na nzambe na butu. Butu na zoa baza su buta distraction tebe butu ya normal butu.
Whoever prays to God during normal night.
Mutu apone la kaluka nzambe na butu.
Someone who prays and seeks the Lord during the night.
Mutu ana journée na esa ka different.
Their daytime is different.
Journée na esa different na ma journée nyoso.
It will be different to any other days. The word of God tells us.
Était Jésus Christ.
Jesus Christ.
Je prends dans mon carnet à Marc.
I think in the book of Mark.
Na comment qu'on quelque part. Na Marc 1:35.
In the book of Mark 1:35.
Bible nous dit la biso.
The Bible tells us.
Jésus Messie est là qui n'a butu né à tel à. Marc 1:35. Vers le matin, pendant qu'il faisait encore très sombre, il s'éleva et sortit pour aller dans un lieu désert où il pria. Dans la version Martin, Balobi. Comme il était encore fort nuit, s'étant levé, il sortit, alla au lieu du désert pour prier.
And rising very early in the morning, while it was still dark, he departed and went out to a desolate place, and there he prayed.
Bible nous dit la Bible sur la Marc 1:35.
In the verse we just read, Mark 1:35.
Quand il faisait encore très sombre.
Early in the morning while it was still dark.
Dans mon lit, il y a la kinan.
When darkness was still there.
Yesu Masia a telemi a keko bonde la na lieu où il y a désert.
Jesus went to pray in a desolate place.
Mutu a bonde la na butu.
Someone who prays through the night.
Asa différent à Batunyonso.
It's different to other people.
Nanobite que so bonde na mo nzamba oyoka ote.
It doesn't mean that if you pray in the morning, God won't hear you.
Mais mutu aso pusa liboso nzambe na butu.
Whoever comes close to the Lord.
Asali sacrifice non ya pongi.
Who have sacrificed their.
Anobike na olala te na pusa liboso nzambe.
He said, I won't sleep while coming to the Lord. That person receives many things from God. They see many openings in their lives.
Le mystère de la nuit.
The mystery of the night. Many good things happen during the night. The Bible tells us in the book of Acts 12. That the apostle Paul was arrested. During the night, but the following day, he was supposed to be put to death. The word of God said there was a church that was praying. And when they were praying, an angel of God opened the cell where Paul was being held. The Bible says when he entered, light came into the cell. People who pray to God during the night. Even if you have things
that
or you have an issue that's when you seek the Lord. You sacrifice
So
instead of sleeping, I want to seek God.
Apostle Pierre azalaki akokangama.
The apostle Paul was being held captive.
And pona yepet butuana daki butua suka
Maybe this was his last night.
Mais Bible le dit, église quelque part et manait qu'on priait.
The Bible says there was a church praying
somewhere. Église quelque part et manait qu'on louait Nzambe.
They were seeking the Lord.
Église quelque part et manait qu'on pousse en libosso Nzambe.
The church was coming close.
Et manait qu'on mis Nzambe, Nzambe, s'il te plaît.
They were asking God.
Nzambe, fongo la pierre, ça la pierre, grâce pas bon maété.
To give Paul grace so that they, he won't be killed. Sorry.
Sala Pierre grâce pas bon m'a été.
Bless Paul so that he doesn't get killed. Peter.
Bible nous dit ça.
The Bible says.
Na putu na tamba ngoba zopote la.
When they were praying during the night.
C'est ange ayeko bimisa Pierre et sika zaiki akokangama.
The angel came to release Peter where he was.
Mutu anuka kanzambe.
Whoever seeks the Lord.
Bato ba pusa na repan zambe mingi mingi na butu.
Those who come close to the Lord during the night.
Zambe amema abango na ba level mususu.
God takes them to a different level.
Nanzela ni bonde ni abango ba bimisa abatu na ba prison.
Through their prayers.
Nanzela ni bonde ni abango ba shonja ka ba dossier.
Through their prayers.
Ata kutu wa miki neza na dossier wa nesili. Parce que mutu ana seli sacrifice na bina na kola la te.
Sacrifice
à la vie, mais nous sommes loukan zambé. Sacrifice à la vie, que nous poussons les bossons des rois des rois.
Come close to the King of Kings.
N'ayez qu'on loukan zambé.
Come to seek the Lord.
Zambé, on a sala quelque chose.
Do something.
N'a pas midi à l'élo. N'ayez qu'on yébi sa moutou moko. Mystère y'a boutou. N'a boutou ma kama bezo salema. Mais n'a boutou be ma kama la mouzo salema. Batou on va comprenant. Batou on va comprenant monde spirituel. Ton monde on est aux hommes vivre. Pour ton monde à ma cam, ton monde à exemple pour la paix sous le monde, ton monde à culte n'est le qui l'est et ça n'a pas tout le monde à nous qui qu'il zambé. N'a pour tout. Bah y'a mis ça qu'il zambé. Zambé n'a culte à l'élo. Ton ça n'a pas ça pour tout le monde. Ton ça n'a pas ça ni qu'un moyen salama. Ton ça n'a pas ça ma cam moyen changé. Bah tout le monde à nous qui qu'il zambé. Bah tout le monde à nous qui qu'il zambé n'a pour tout. Bah ben à quelle existence. Ma cam moyen va n'être qu'on existe. Comme si elles existaient. Bah tout le monde à nous qui qu'il zambé n'a ba porte les alaki ya kokangama ba fumo la kayango ba toba luka kanzame na futu ba zalaka plus spirituel parce que ba ngoba to til na monde spirituel ta la nzamba za molimo bibe no bibe o ba za ko s'approcher pa yaye et senye ni maza aloko na nzambe ma kambo epele et sala maka na kati ya butu mutu a luka kanzame na butu mutu a pousse la repa nzambe na butu mutu a sa chaque pas nous amène à vous tout. Attends, mais dans un bon de la terre, mais dans un temps la parole de Dieu, dans un yo comme à l'obanzambé, moutoua dans un différent. Oui, dans mon kimia et salaka, dans mon nos et salaka kimia, ce qu'on a tanga, on peut comprendre bien, ce qu'on a tanga, on peut retenir bien. Moutoua dans un bon de la boutou, moutoua dans salaka ma kamebele dans zambé. Zama fumona kamisha mutuana. Zama mema kamutuana level mususu. Mutunyo swaza na posa isere na vie spirituelle. Mutunyo swaza na posa tombo ma na vie spirituelle. Anaye koye misa o secret moko. Change no nenge no kobonde la. Oui, obonde la kana tombo esa bien. Obonde la kana 12 heures esa bien. Obonde la kana 15 heures esa bien. Mais ça la sacrifice. Tambo batiyo so balali. Yo bana ko lukan zambe. Yo bana ko lukan zambe. Omone makamba yebi se miso na modération. Bala bien, invoque moi, je te répondrai. Je t'annoncerai les choses cachées. Les choses que tu ne connais pas. Moutoua bonne la kamingi na boutou. Zamba revela ke ma chose cachée. Ma kambo ba tu ba yebite. Ma kambo bina bozo comprendre te. Mais moutoua na so comprendre. Moutoua poussa na kepan zambe mingi na boutou. Asa différent na batu nyonso. Asa loko na batu nyonso te. Asa la makamu loko na batu nyonso te. Zama mema kena level mususu. Zama mema kena dimension mususu. Moi si abonde la kana boutou. To mon bali abonde la kana mingi na boutou. Li boto ya luka kanza me mingi na boutou. Esa diferent na ma bota nyonso. O mwana na kate li bota wana. Bazo vivre excellence. Bazo vivre makamazo kene li boso. Mais bato ma bonde la na moi. Oui, ma bonne la na ma bonne zambé. Mais ma la bonne zambé tel ici là. Jésus Christ. Il est un modèle par excellence. Il est un vrai pasteur. Il est un vrai prophète. Bible nous dit quand il faisait noir.
The Bible says when it was dark.
Abanai kopima. Place moko eza kimia. Abani ko bonela. Abani ko soyana papa. Abani ko yemi sansame makambu. Abani ko pousse ala liboso na Nzambe. Tant qu'azo pousse ala liboso na Nzambe. Azo ta supériorité la makambu nyonso. Donc moi ça l'a dit, il était 100% Dieu, il était 100% homme.
100% God, 100% man.
Mouto a poussé dans le pays dans Zambé.
Zambé
me marque dans ma dimension, mon soussou. Azan différente. Azan différent. Azan au coin de ma tignon sauté. Mouto a poussé dans le pays dans Zambé. Par contre, c'est là qu'il y a un kangama. Et fouma ma dimension naïe. Parce qu'azan différent. Azan au coin de ma tignon sauté. On est mis dans Foutou. Sauf qu'on sait qu'il dit, ma kangama bien qu'on y est là.
That's why husbands of spirits of night come to you during the night. And a woman gave me a testimony once that she sees them during the night, and when she walks, she
I said to her, change the way you see them.
Come close to
him.
Every night is not just made for sleeping. I say
it. Others are not.
Take children. So if a mother maybe a child
and
won't tell you.
They
grow with this thing in their body. When they're older, they're not receiving marriage. Maybe they're married. But they can't have children. There are complete complications in their marriage.
Mama uzalaki wapi?
Where were you, mother?
Mama
throughout the night didn't know what's going on in your house.
Maman la muka.
Mothers, you need to be awake.
Papa la muka.
Fathers, you need to be
Nalinga
awake.
Ba papa ba bonde la ka.
I like fathers who pray.
So papa so bonde la ka chandaku.
When a father's praying in the house.
Makamwe bereza na ordre.
Many things are put in order.
So papa so luka nsame la ka chandaku.
When a father's seeking God in
the house. Ndako ezala na sécurité.
The house is secure.
Parce que maître chef ndako atelemi.
The master of the house is stood. Has
le mystère de la nuit.
The mystery of the night.
Na putu makamabe zo salema.
Many bad things happen.
Ben change zo salama.
The exchanges are happening.
La transaction zo salama.
Transactions are happening.
Si quoi c'est que nous allons moins choisir éveillé.
You have to be a woman who is alert.
Ça allons quoi la Jésus Christ.
Be like Jesus Christ.
Vive la vie tel qu'il est, tel que nous sommes.
As he is, as we are.
Le lenga sali lenga biso peto zali.
As he is, that's.
Azale muto abane kon na mukala putu. Tama zali ki moni li kobonde la.
We wait during the night and to pray.
Abane kon luka nzambe.
He seek God.
Ye azale ki nzambe.
He was God.
Mais abane kobonde la. A combien plus forte raison.
So how?
Gana muto tozala biso ka abatu.
Who are just people?
Tozala kaka abatu.
We're just.
Pourquoi pas ton luka nzambe?
Why not seek God?
Pour que ton change ma kam na mabota biso.
Change situation.
Pour que ton voilà ma couffane et continue ma famille à Bissot. Pour que ton l'ombre là-bas, ma bénédiction, ma malédiction, diable, continue ma voix à la Bissot.
Curses that people put in our lives.
Bible le dit, la mouka.
The Bible says,
Yom Toza Kolala.
You who are asleep.
Na kombo la Yesu.
In Jesus' name.
Que le Seigneur bénisse sa parole.
May God bless his word.